William Henry Arendt is a contemporary painter known for his portraits and figures of Native Americans. His paintings are executed in the manner of the High Renaissance painters of Venice, Italy, circa 1500. The study of the old masters developed his eye for color, tone, texture, and light. Starting with an underpainting using egg tempera, he then applies an overpainting using transparent to translucent glazes of oil paint. The thin oil glazes allow the colors of the underpainting to show through, adding depth and texture. Arendt defines creativity as the process of bringing into some form that which never had form before. Creativity is the child of intelligent discovery. Its father is perception. Its mother is uniqueness. Arendt's Zoroaster Temple at sunset is actually a copy of the famous Hudson River School painter Thomas Moran's, now currently in the collection of the Phoenix Art Museum. Arendt had faithfully captured Moran's original Grand Canyon landmark down to adding his thumbprint after his name, just as Moran had done. The painting is signed Arendt nach Moran, nach meaning after in German.